So here we have the long-awaited Zampopa and Guerrero War. Army ants versus leaf cutters. And they actually know to avoid each other. They're just like running through the lines and nobody's fighting. It's kind of amazing. You know, usually the army ants' automatic response is to attack everything. I guess they must have a treaty. It would just be devastation for everyone. That's so weird.